guards here, but they are sloppy. I have found two ways into the base. If we each take one, we have a better chance of finding Alma and Anufi.
We need to be careful. If the alarm is raised, the RDA could kill them.
We would be like shadows in the night, unseen, unheard. I would take the unguarded gate at the rear. You are better suited to climbing along the oil pipe.
Why is that?
You have younger legs than me. Good hunting.
I can get in undetected.
Move quietly and stay out of sight. If you must fire, let it be the soft whistle of an arrow.
RDA is still repairing this place. I think I can get through some locks with Cid. With Cid jammed, I'm running into problems. How are you getting through?
The Sky people never trust each other. Always locking doors. Someone will have a key.
Hasn't
Pandora
some boss with only bad stuff in it?
Today I learned this place. Did you hear about the new kid in Squad 6? Greenhorn got stuck in the warehouse for 3 hours. The door shorted out on him. Asshole.
Yeah, the electrics in this whole building are rotted out. They've given us officers old bypass keys. So you better hope I'm on duty when you lock yourself in the head.
I'm sick of these damn blues kicking our ass. To rotate out of here. Somebody help me find this thing. sweep for the perp.
Daylan, I found something unusual with Cid. Are you getting this?
Huh. Looks like Cid's picked up a circuit breaker. They stop things overloading.
So if I mess with it?
Something will probably malfunction. Or blow.
Wonder who's gonna play me when they make this into a movie.
Today's gonna be a good day. I can feel it.
That Sotlek. I thought we were shadows at night.
Destruction is a hunter's tool. Learn from a master. They are keeping Anufi and Alma in some kind of storeroom. Anufi is resisting them.
Have you found them?
No. I overheard some soldiers. Humans talk too much.
Can I get any better at this job?
Have you seen Harding's amp suit yet? They don't spare a buck on the brass, I'll tell you that.
I don't know why she's so hot to get back in the field herself. It doesn't matter what rank you are, anyone could catch an arrow in the neck.
Not in this amp. Top of the line. It's up in the motor pool if you get a chance to swing by.
Got upstairs rewired. The commissary and the motor pool are online now. Just a matter of time before we get fully pressurized up there.
The motor pool's already got air, I think. The sergeant's taking his amp there right now. He'll find out.
Last week has been tearing her cage apart. They've had to lock her in the commissary store.
They better have stowed the chow far away from that.
Sotlek, Anofi is being held in the commissary. It's on the same level as the motor pool.
I do not know what those words mean.
It means we can find her. There's an amp suit heading that way. I'm going to follow it.
Are you sneaking some shut-eye, Sarge? Your shift ain't over for another hour.
I'm running my rig to the motor pool. I'll watch the back dock.
Yes, sir.
Door, soldier. I could be a Navi insurgent dancing through here. Or worse than that, I could be Harding checking on your ass. Pretend you're on duty for once.
Yes, Sarge.
The load is coming any day now.
Solek, I've lost sight of the amp.
I will pick up the trail.
Listen. I've seen refineries in far better repair than this go up like fireworks. The kit here is ancient, and there's no way it's up to code. Harding's crazy running the pumps already.
The more fuel we've got needs more helo cover. And you're gonna want those scorpions in the air when the next operation starts.
Every now and then, I think maybe killing these navvies is a bit too easy.
New batches. Gotta get my kill count up to impress the boss.
Sergeant, what's the mood in the yard?
It's good to be on the front foot, Colonel. Dropping a Valkyrie on the Blue Summer Camp is real revenge for the black market. The men are keen to finish him off.
Good. That blue we grabbed isn't talking, or the traitor doctor. So we've borrowed a neurosec from Bridgehead. Get back to it, Sergeant.
Yes, ma'am. You think the plants out here are edible?
Solek, Harding is right here.
Where? Can you get to her?
Not without raising an alarm. No. Our friends need us.
Her time will come.
This is the dullest moment of my life.
Solek, I'm in the commissary. It's empty. But I think Anufi and Alma were held here.
I'm close by.
I'll see what I can find. Something's been dragged here. Recently. A struggle. Interrogation? I wonder if...
No.
That's not it. Doesn't look right. Doesn't look right. Not right now. But what else? Are they trying to move them? They must have been here for days. Maybe it's linked to... They were interrogated. Many times. We've just missed Anufi and Alma. They were being interrogated here. And Anufi fought back when Harding tried to move them.
Anufi still has fight in her. Good. I overheard many Sky people talking about this place. There is fuel here. And some plan for it.
What plan?
That I do not know. This corridor leads to the control rooms. Here.
I can check the computers. See what they're using this place for. But Sotlak, what about...
I will go after Harding.
So, like, I found the control room. I'll try to get into the system. This base is a fueling post for an army. Harding is planning a huge attack. There's more here. Some kind of machinery. I'm going to send this to Thelan, see what he thinks.
Do you know how to destroy this place?
I think so. I have the schematics. I can bring it down.
Now that is warrior talk. Burn this place to the ground.
Are you out? Where are you?
Look outside. Harding is leaving, but I am right behind her.
Enjoy!
It's done. Harding's troops won't be refueling here.
Good. She does not know I am following her convoy. I will tell Rinella when they land.
Hey, can you hear me? I got that data you sent through.
Daylan, any luck?
It's not good. Rinella's gathering the clans to talk.
What is it? Can I do something from here?
You should come back to camp. We're going to need everyone for this.